Hey guys, and welcome to the third and final part of this game walkthrough for the main story. Okay, this is Urban Legend Hong Kong. Now trust me, I have played the last part and this has got to be the most exciting, the most intriguing part of the whole game. So let's talk less and dive right in. So third and final part. Chapter 1, this is where it begins. So we are going back to the start of the whole entire episode, okay? And then we're gonna see what's gonna happen.
你哋呢啲冤鬼真係好煩啊！既然係咁，無論點都阻止唔到你嘅話，咁我唯有從最根本嘅問題着手。喂，要啲咩啊？半粒鐘啦。喂，阿仁，送外賣啊，火腿通熱咖啡。
Okay, so very simple, just click on the takeout box.
昌榮大廈101室，喂，扎扎林幫我送啊。
知啦。
老闆，頭先叫外賣嗰個係男人定女人嚟㗎？
喂，關你咩事啫？男又好，女又好，咁咪點啊？
做個統計咯，睇下我哋叫外賣嘅係男定女多，再針對推介佢哋嘅口味做外賣訂單咯。
咦，听起嚟唔错喎，哇，估唔到你咁为公司着想噶喎。
咁系男定女啊？
男嚟嘅。
哦。
咁我出去啦。
喂，阿仁，等阵。
关下男做咩啊？
你送完外卖唔好周围去啊，快啲翻嚟啦。
咩啊？你近排好中意管我喎，系老细叫你监视我？
冇啊。
冇。冇你每次见到送外卖，你又问我去边，又问我系咪送俾女人，一讲系女人代我送，做乜要做啲咁嘅嘢啊？你唔通你
唔系啊？你唔好乱谂啊，咪乱讲啊，冇可能啊！我系因为怕你做得唔好，老板会闹，先咁提议啫嘛。
哼，我使唔使你咁好心啊？
总之你唔好自作多情，快啲去送外卖啦！
你去边啊？
送外卖咯。
外卖？
系啊。
去几楼啊？
18楼1号室。
屋主叫咩名？
我点知啊？我送外卖嘅啫喎。
咁冇嘢啦，你上去啦。
黐线。室就喺度啦。外卖系咪嗌咗外卖啊？你听错嘛？我老细话要半个钟喎。冇啊，都系煮噶。
咩啊？点解啊？
咦，玩嘢咩？叫外卖梗系唔要。虽然唔关我事，但系翻到去啊，老细啊实入我数啦。唉，哇，做乜突然间弹出嚟啊？吓死人啊！
头先我听到对面嗰男人唔要个外卖系咪啊？
哦，系啊。
咁俾我啦，
诶，
你带翻去都系抌噶啦，咁不如个外卖俾我啦。
俾你，肠仔通热咖啡，你 OK 啊？
都好啦，啱啱上外卖，肚都唔想等啦。
哦，唔 好啦，五俾你啦，多谢你十个半。喂，小姐，你未俾钱喎、啊，小姐，搞咩啊？唔系以为我送俾佢系嘛？啊，就黑仔啊！不过佢都生得几靓啊。
Okay, so this part is when she was still alive. She's not a ghost, okay, in this scene. And we are at the end of the first chapter. Let's move on. Alright, chapter 2, she starts at...
Why? Sengay?有啲咩啊？我外卖啊，餐蛋治冻奶茶送去边？好，冇问题，半个钟头到。阿仁送外卖。
哦，嚟啦，送边啊？
昌荣大厦18楼23。
昌荣大厦？
系啊，你琴日送嗰度啊嘛。
又系嗰个男人啊？
咩男人女人啊？
啊！琴日嗰个女仔，佢打嚟叫外卖啊？唔通琴日食咗条肠仔之后翻寻味？
你喺度自言自语做咩啊？鬼上身啊！
你啊鬼上身！
你又送外卖啊？
你又想点啊？
今次系男定女啊？
男嘅，同琴日一样。
哦。
嚇死我啊！點啊？
唔好呃我啊！係女人嘅話就話俾我聽，我咁係為你好咋？
為我好？咁樣叫為我好啊？
總之你要如實話俾我聽。
真係好靚，完全係我中意嗰類型。
邊個啊？
送外賣啊？系咪叫好嘢啊？
哦，系你啊！做咩眼定定咁望住我？
冇，50蚊啊！
嚟呢度，你新嚟噶？
哦，我唔算新，几个月啦。
之前好似冇见过你喎。
系，原来你之前有叫过我哋餐厅嘅咩？
算系啦，之前嗰啲冇你咁靓仔喎。
我啊，
你叫咩名啊？
Okay, so if you want to continue the story, I think tell her his name is the right choice. I haven't tried the second option, but anyway, this is for the best.
我叫阿仁啊。
阿仁，你都叫阿仁？
叫阿仁又点啊？
冇乜嘢，我识得唔少人都叫阿仁啫嘛。
哦，冇乜特别啫呢个名
字，就咁啦。下次我直接揾你。
揾我？睇嚟佢真系成日叫外卖喎。唉，算啦，戆居居企喺屋企做咩啊？走啦。
喂，阿仁，送外卖啊！
哦、啊，系咪昌荣大厦？
哇，你又知道？你系咪周围沟女又惹埋啲苏州屎翻嚟啊？
吓、啊，咩意思啊？
呢个女人啊，指明啊，系你要送外卖俾佢、啊，你系咪又搞人啊？
我边有啊？
咦？你话女人？有女人叫你送外卖俾佢？
你想点啊？
唔得。我嚟送，
搞咩啊你？我自己送得啦，
唔得啊！我帮你送。你见到嗰个女人一定系生得好靓，一睇就知要勾引你嗰种啦。
发咩神经啊你？
我话咗系为你好啊，我嚟送。
佢做咩啊？
中意咗你系咪啊？
吓，中意我？
Okay, so you can just go ahead and imagine it for a bit. Okay, that will consume like 10 jade, but you know, who cares?
Ayan!
Halam?
Okay, actually, it's not imagine it for a bit lah. It's called fantasizing lah, I think.
你过唔过呀？我帮你按摩啊。
按摩？按边度啊？
你想我按边啊？
边度都得。
好衰噶你。
Okay, so at this part, right, you will see that there's no hints available. So no point. I don't really know like exactly where to touch her, but I'll try to touch her uniform.
阿仁，你觉得我咁着好唔好睇啊？
呢套你着紧制服喎、
啊，咁好唔好睇啊？
好难讲好睇啊嘛。
咩话？你觉得唔好睇？边度唔好睇啊？
啊唔系，好睇，好好睇。
Okay, I think the second one is to touch her glasses. I'm not too sure.
哈林，你可唔可以除下你副眼镜啊？
我嘅眼镜？点解啊？你唔中意我戴眼镜个样咩？
幻想下啫，我睇下唔戴眼镜个咩 feel 嘛。
好啦，既然阿仁你想睇，我就俾你睇啦。点样啊？
原来你唔戴眼镜都。都几好啊！
咩话？我戴眼镜好臭样咩？
唔系，我唔系咁嘅意思啊！
你就系咁嘅意思系嘛？你觉得我原本就好臭样系咪啊？
冇啊！
你讲啊，阿仁，你同我讲清楚啊
！Okay, so the third part. I haven't really figured it out. I was clicking all over the place and I really haven't found out where to click. I think I got lucky. Oh, I touched her face. Okay, so I touched her face.
好难形容啊，有啲甜又有啲苦，你要唔要试下？
Oh, the lips.
试下？点试啊？
用个嘴咯，好衰噶！你咁迟钝噶，阿仁啊！
喂，阿仁，哦，发咩耳蒙啊？仲唔死去做嘢？
啊，好，好嘅，好嘅。
点解你嚟送噶？唔系个男仔咩？
有咩分别啊？
唉，冇啊。几多钱啊？
$15。
$20，唔使走。
咪住。
又点啊？咪俾啲贴士你咯。
边个要你啲贴士啊？我净系想同你讲一件事啫。寻日送外卖俾你嗰个人，嗰个男人，系我男朋友。
吓，
系啊，所以请你唔好对佢做任何嘢，唔该你。
你咁系咩意思啊？
就系咁嘅意思。我叫关夏兰，如果以后想叫呢间嘢嘅外卖，都会系我送嘅。不过最好都系拣第二间啦，呢度又难食，话唔定会食到昆虫添噶。就咁啦。
死八婆，叫我冇搞佢条仔，你条仔都俾我迷到晕晕沌沌啦！你唔俾我搞，我系要搞啊！我就睇下你点。
Okay, I'm starting to have some negative impressions about this Joanne girl already lah, but I'm just gonna withhold my opinion because.This is not what it's about. The video is about a walkthrough, not my opinions. Okay, and everybody has different opinions, so it's not important what I think about her. Okay, so chapter 3. Falling for Her. Let's go.
He also ordered food? He's a stubborn person. How can he give
up? You're what's wrong with you? Someone called me to go.
你收声啦！我讲咗俾老板听噶啦，我话你成日啊去送外卖，实质就去沟女。
嗰边有啊。
所以佢话以后女人点嘅嘢咧，都系我送嘅。
你系我边个啊？做乜要阻我啊？唔通你真系
发你嘅梦啦？
你嚟啦？
系啊，我呃晒所有人，送外卖俾你咯。
你条女冇发现咩？
我条女？
佢明明同我讲话系你女朋友喎，唔会系你食咗佢唔算数，所以佢怀恨在心啊嘛？
黐线，点可能啊？我对佢一啲意思都冇噶。
咁你对边个有意思啊？我屋企几时正嗬？
我都系第一次入女仔屋企啫。
唔好呃人啦，咩第一次啊？
真噶，唔好呃你噶。
你唔会冇拍过拖啊嘛？咁啊，好玩啊！
有咩咁好玩啊？
令我好有兴趣去了解你咯。
唔好玩啦，欣乔，你唔会真系对我呢种人。
既然你对我一见钟情，唔通我唔可以对你一见钟情啊？
欣乔。
做咩咁心急啫？成晚流流长，你帮我个忙先啦，好冇？
忙咩忙啊？
我房盏灯坏咗啊，你可唔可以帮我换啊
？Oh crap, handyman again.
你房啊
？Can never escape this fate.
我间房啊。
我同你睇下。
就喺呢度，你睇唔睇到啊？睇唔睇到啊？
睇到。
咁你帮我搞下。
搞边度啊？
灯泡啊。
哦。
Okay, so you have to fix the light bulb, right?Just click on the faulty light bulb at the top of the screen to bring it down. And then click the drawer to open up. Inside there's a new working light bulb. Just click on it, obtain item. Okay, click on the working light bulb. And then, click on the top of the screen. There we have it. Easy.
換好啦，盞燈著翻啦。
換好啦，真係快手啊。
冇咩啫，
咁我夜晚黑就唔怕有鬼啦。
你怕鬼噶？
边有女仔唔怕鬼噶？你出嚟坐，我攞啲嘢饮俾你啊。啊，我仲有嘢想你帮手啊。我屎坑塞咗啊，嚟啊，帮我通埋啊。
吓？通屎坑？
嚟啊，唔该你啊。
得。
Okay, can you find the plunger at the bottom right corner of the screen? Click on it. Okay, go to your inventory, click on the plunger, and then just click on the toilet bowl. And tap on the monitor fast to clear the clogged toilet.
通翻啊！
你好叻啊！咩都识，
有冇其他嘢要啊？一次过做晒啦。
暂时冇啦，下次有咩一定系你帮手。
好啊，
出嚟坐下，我攞啲嘢饮俾你啊。
哦，
辛苦晒你啊！即系话你冇女朋友啊？
冇啊！
唔使咁大反应喎，我问下啫。阿仁，你中唔中意我啫？
咁突然，点答你啊？
Yeah, I think the paid choice will be better. Yes, I like her very much.
中意啊？
真系，我都好中意你啊！
咦，都中意我？
系啊，我都觉得自己中意咗你啊。不过为咗证实，我都系要测试下。
测试？点测试啊？
是真的，我喜欢你。
我也是啊。咦？
那如果我做你女朋友，你说好不好啊？
女朋友？真的？
你不想啊？
不是，我想啊，我好想。
那你发誓你只喜欢我一个啊？
一定。我一定只是喜欢你，
无论几时要你，你都要即刻来陪我。
我会的，
无论我提出什么要求都好，你都要无条件答应我的。
好，我什么事都为你做。
还有一件事。
什么啊？
我好憎同你一起那条女啊。
Okay, her true colors are showing already, eh?
阿瓜咩男啊？我真的很不喜欢他，我不准你以后再见他啊。
他，我跟他真的什么关系都没有的，他是我同事来的。
总之我不想再见到他，以后都不准你跟他见面啊。
哦，我知道了，我听你说吧。
真是开心啊。
This chapter. Let's go on quickly. As the story unfolds, we have chapter 4 now. He lost her. Oh, sad. He's quite a simp.
Why are you laughing at yourself? Huh?
Nothing. You
are not having something to hold me?
You are a nervous system.咩啊？
你唔通
做咩啊？行开啦！
你唔通已经同嗰个女人见咗面？
关你咩事啫？唔好烦啦！
我只系想话俾你听，你唔好同嗰个女人有任何瓜葛，唔系讲玩噶，呢个系俾你嘅警告。
警告？讲笑啊你！我点解要听你警告啊？
我就系知你唔会听，先千方百计唔俾你同佢接触。
黐线！我先唔理你啲咁嘅癫婆。
睇你唔得啦，佢死都唔肯听我讲。有咩方法可以控制佢呢？佢成日觉得我理佢啲私人事，唔听。唔通我要坦白话俾佢听？有用咩？
你听日想吃什么？不要吃你那里的难吃的外卖了，我煮给你吃啊。
真的？
有冇啲咩特别中意食噶？
Yeah, this is an awkward choice, but you know, I'm just gonna go with the second one. I prefer eating you. Yeah.
我中意食你咯。
食我？咁巧，我都想食你喎。
哎呀，痛痛痛！痛痛痛痛！
做咩啊？
你点解中意我？
呢个咩问题嚟噶？
唔想知点解啫，因为我只系个外卖仔。
哦，你自俾自己冇钱啊？
好似你呢种咁靓嘅女仔，居然话会主动同我一齐，好不可思议咯！
因为你好可爱咯，
可爱？
系啊，好似而家咁，你拍手个样好得意啊！
开心啊开心，不过男仔俾人赞可爱，系咪有啲怪怪地啊？
唔怪啊，总之我就系中意咯。
Okay, let's go and kiss her. Yay.
Thank you. Thank you, all. I really like you. I really
like you. I really like you.
Red flag, red flag. How can you not know about a girl? Come on.
You 点解咁多问题噶？
我好奇啫，都识咗你一阵啦，但系都唔知你做咩工作。
有咩唔紧要啊？
我自己女朋友做咩都应该要知啦。
而且咩啊？
我每次嚟，你都喺屋企嘅。
喂，你而家怀疑我啊？
冇啊！
你真系怀疑我啦？你觉得我系嗰啲唔正经嘅女人吗？平时你唔喺度，我就视为接棒嘛？
唔系，我冇咁谂啊！
你唔系咁谂就唔会咁问啦。喂，啊，是你啊？
Yeah, just pick it up, man. Just eavesdrop. It's okay. You know, considering the way she treated you.
你知寫得打俾我啦。
So you have to let go, ah, and then click again.
忙到將我抌喺呢度，忙到完全唔理我啦。
Okay, once the conversation is done,
你明噶，梗系啦。你以为我为咗咩先留喺度啊？真系嘅，唔会呃我。好啊，我等你。唔好咁啦，等我嚟先再讲啊。好啊，知啦。Bye-bye.
Okay, sorry about that. You don't have to let go of the button. You can just click on it and hold it there throughout the whole phone call. Okay, that was my mistake.
Yan Kiu, 边个打俾你啊？
冇边个啊？点解你仲喺度噶？你翻去咯，我心情唔好啊。
你嬲我问你嘢啊？对唔住咯，我都系关心你先咁问啫。
我唔理啊，总之唔想听你讲嘢啦，你走啦。
好啦，睇嚟你心情唔系几好，咁我先走啦。
nothing to say, just continue. Chapter 5.
喂, 何永仁, 我要同你讲啲嘢。
咩事啊？
你同嗰个叫恩乔嘅女人一齐咗啊？
你又点啊？又想管我啲咩啊？ Sorry 啊，但恩乔出现咗，如果唔系。你咩都好，如果唔戴眼镜就更加。
Okay, so apparently, Rachel is sent by the King of Hell to rescue Ronnie from Joanne. Okay, so that is her job, and she some sort of traveled back in time to the beginning of this whole entire episode to save him. Okay, so we still have a job to do. Rachel still has a job to do. Let's seduce him.
你真系唔中意我？我话我真系比嗰个咩恩乔仲差咩？
你。
望住我，我真系一啲魅力都冇咩。
Delicious, what a word to use。
关夏南，你做咩啊？
你哋男人唔系中意啲主动嘅女仔嘅咩？因为嗰个女人好主动，所以你谂都唔谂就冲个头埋去。所以话，如果我对你主动，你系咪都会中意我啊？咁你中意我啦。我中意你啊，你中意我啦。
诶，等阵。
咦？
你嘅好意我心领啦，但系我对你真系唔好意思啊，我有恩乔啦。
激死人啊！男鬼为咗呢件事竟然。
好靓啊你！
咦，管理员大佬，边个架车啊？
有钱人噶咯，唔通我嘅咩？
鬼唔知咩，但系好少喺附近睇到呢啲车嘛。
羡慕唔你噶啦，你呢排成日嚟，成日都系去十八楼。
诶，你点知啊？
我梗系知啦，我保安嚟噶嘛，有责任记住每个人去边一层。你唔会又系去揾个靓女系嘛？
恩乔，我嚟啦！
Jang jang jang, there's another man.
咦？
你系边位啊？你揾边个啊？
我找恩乔咯。
恩乔？你找恩乔？
是啊，你是谁啊？
蛤？啊，俊仁，你在这里做什么啊？
那个年轻人说找你，谁来的？
咦？外卖哥仔？你今天做什么来啊？我今天没点外卖啊。我谂你搞错啦，系咪？
咩事啊？
佢点解会识你噶
？Okay, pause. Johnny, do you remember this name, Johnny? At the end of the first part, after Ronnie died, Johnny took over his role as the delivery guy, right? And Joanne also killed him.So basically, Joanne's out for revenge for the, from the both of them, Johnny and Ronnie. So many knees, okay.
Oh, because I always order food, so I only know.
需要同佢讲名噶。
我太有礼貌啦，你唔好咁多心啦，好唔
好？我唔系多心，我只系唔想呢种无谓嘅男人嚟骚扰你。
太夸张啦，佢送外卖噶咋？
以后都唔好再嗌呢间嘢。
知啦知啦，以后都唔嗌呢间外卖啦，好唔好？
那个男人是谁来的？
Don't be disillusioned, okay? Let's not kid ourselves, that's her lover.
怎么看他们关系都不简单、啊、他和人杰除了我之外，人杰还有第二个男人，怎么可以这样、啊、不是，一定有其他原因的，可能他有苦衷，他被逼的。刚才看他对我的眼神，好似有嘢想同我讲嘅，会唔会系争个男人钱？恩乔被逼同佢一齐，
Force entry.
恩乔，
唉，好烦啊！入嚟啦，你手上嗰啲咩嚟噶？
我琴日原本想送俾你噶。恩乔啊，琴日嗰个男人系边个啊？朋友、亲戚，佢对你好冇礼貌喎。他是不是来找你麻烦的？如果是，你可以跟我说的。
他是我男朋友。
Holy bad shit. So that's the real boyfriend. Yep. Chapter 6. She just used me.Not too late to realize that.
你讲咩啊？佢点会系你男朋友啊？我先系你男朋友啊嘛！
你咩时候做出我男朋友啊？
我点会唔系你男朋友啫？我哋唔系
上过床就系男朋友啊？
但你嗰阵时唔系话做我女朋友咩？
我做你女朋友唔代表我都当你系我男朋友啊！
咩意思啊？
就系咁嘅意思，我同你唔系男女朋友关系。
你话我同你唔系嗰种关系？
系啊，咁都唔清楚啊。
At this point of time, doesn't matter what you choose. It's just a matter of choice. I'm gonna go with the second choice. You liar.
你呃我嘅系咪？
我冇呃你啊！由始至终我都冇呃你，系你自以为是，当正系我男朋友啫嘛！你就讲笑，总之系咁咯。而家唔想玩啦，你以后都冇再揾我。
恩乔，你点可以咁对我啊？
唔好叫我个名啊！唔该啊，你醒下啦！见好就收啦，
系咪因为佢啊？
佢边个啊？
嗰个叫俊仁嘅咯。
你点知佢嘅名字啊？
我听到嘅。
系啊，系咁啊。我中意嗰个系俊仁，唔系你啊。你而家明未啊？
我有咩比唔上佢啫？佢俾到幸福你咩？他真心爱你咩？你笑咩啊？
你知唔知佢系边个啊？佢系富商林康个仔啊！你知我同佢一齐，我呢一世都唔使忧啊！你照下镜啦，人哋叫阿仁，你又叫阿仁，但系你哋争天拱地啊！你一个送外卖嘅咋？
你懒啦，我要讲嘢讲完噶啦，你又唔好再嚟揾我。
扑街！你又走咗去边啊？叫你去送外卖啊，粒几两粒钟先送翻嚟啊！做嘢又唔认真，平时啊有去瞓觉。哇！你咩工作态度啊？对唔住，对唔住有用啊？对唔住系咪唔使出粮俾你啊？
对唔住啊，真系对唔住啊！
唉，你唔使对唔住啦，我都想同你讲句对唔住啊！唉，你唔使再翻嚟啦。这个月粮啊，俾埋你啦！唉，你同我走啦！
你懒啦，你唔好再嚟啦！你懒啊，懒啊！
Okay, so the you know this was the straw that broke the camel's back. He snapped already.
为走咯，
唔好烦我。
喂，你想去边啊？嗰、那个女人唔系话咗俾你听个真相啦咩？
你点知啊？
我系第一个出声警告你嘅人啊。
咩啊？
我一直尝试阻止你去同佢见面，就系、是、唔希望佢，就系、是、唔想见到你而家咁咯。
点解啊？我唔明啊，你点解要阻止我啊？你识恩乔嘅咩？
系，我识佢。
你居然识佢？
你一个外卖仔都可以识佢，我点解唔可以识佢啊？而且唔单止识，我仲俾你知得更多添啊！所以点解我唔想你哋见面？你明啦。
你一早知道恩乔佢有男朋友噶啦。
唔系咁样啊。我是知道他对你，他不会比你好过的，你就当他不是好人咯。现在你看清楚他真面目啦，跟住落嚟你不要再见他，离得远远越好，知道未啊？
点解啊？点解他咁做啊？点解他呃我啊？我究竟做错啲咩啊？
你呢个傻仔真系啊，都唔知讲咩好。冇谂到阎王派我过嚟，竟然系做社工。
Okay, comfort him, scold him is gonna drive him even more crazy. Okay, and then he's gonna do something stupid. So let's be nice.
唔好为咗一个唔爱你嘅女人糟蹋自己啦。呢个唔系你嘅错，你咪当自己唔好彩，遇到衰神咯。
我接受唔到啊！我接受唔到啊！
唔好讲啦，我哋食饭啦，我请你食饭。
Okay, so will the Rachel's assistance work or not? Chapter 7, rid of her, rid of pain.
边个啊？哦，几多钱啊？嗱，呢度。
真人，
你嚟楼下做乜嘢啊？
嚟接你咯。
着成咁嚟接我？
做咩啊？唔好睇咩？
你唔着嘅时候最好睇。
咁衰噶，系咪想你啊？
唔啦，我攞埋啲嘢就走啦。份嘢咧？
嗱，呢度。
寻日嗰个外卖仔冇再嚟烦你啦嘛？
梗系冇啦！如果佢咁嚟，我一脚掟佢出去。
咁犀利啊！
都唔够你夜晚咁劲啦，你个衰人。
咁我走先啦。
吓，咁快啊？
我约咗人啊。
唔系仲有啲时间咩？不如你上嚟，我同你开心下。
下次啦。
要咁对我啊？点解啊？你对狗男女，
你 ring the bell？
有边个啊？你又嚟做咩啊？我咪同你讲得好清楚咯。
等阵，我有嘢想同你倾。
我冇嘢好同你商量。
唔会，你想同我倾嘅系关于你男朋友俊仁。
吓？
佢似乎唔知道我同你嘅关系嗬。佢只系以为我系一个缠住你嘅外卖仔。我听得好清楚。
咩话？你啱先咩都睇到晒。我警告你，你唔好再干涉我。我同你已经玩完噶啦。
我想到一个方法，我想同你倾下。你放心啊，呢件事之后，我保证唔会喺你面前出现。如果你无视我嘅话，我就会将你同我嘅嘢讲俾阿
咩话？你想要挟我啊？
如果你拒绝我，我只有咁做啦。个选择权喺你度。
你有咩想讲就讲，讲完就走啦。
我想了很久，有件事我一直都不明白，当初为什么你要令我误会？为什么要说喜欢我？
你烦不烦啊？你就想跟我说这些事啊？
你先回答我先。
我就说了咯，我觉得无聊，所以找你摄时间。
但你没有必要说喜欢我的，如果你对我完全没有感觉的话。
我不知道你究竟执着啲乜嘢啊！
Okay, for this part, right? Let's be a little bit more manly and don't beg her to come back to you. I know calling her names is not that gentlemanly as well, but I think between the two choices, I would rather choose to call her names.
我真系唔明，如果你对我冇嘢，做咩要同我一齐啊？
好啦，当我怕咗你啦。我开始嗰阵系觉得你唔错，谂住同你玩下，咪讲嗰啲嘢咯。
觉得唔错，所以因为咁你勾引我啊？
勾引？我冇听错，你话我勾引你？
喺我面前扮晒嘢，又露呢样嗰样，你仲话唔系勾引我？
如果似你啲咁嘅青头仔。阿姐，我是但眨个眼，你都上晒电咁啦。如果我咁都叫勾引你，咁我一出街咪勾引晒全世界啲人。
夏林讲得一啲都冇错，你就系淫妇。
咩话？你话我咩话？呢度唔欢迎你啊！你同我躝，躝啊！
贱人，你个贱女人，你个贱人。
And now we're gonna murder her already.
Okay, I come. Come on, why are you falling for later?
Let's run him, huh?
Why are you coming to me?
No, call me, huh?
Why are you asking me for money?
I'm going to call you, huh?
Because I'm going to call you.
对唔住，系我错。
你个贱女人！
唔好啊！
我杀咗你！我杀咗你！
Okay, she did. Yeah, and then Ronnie's gonna bury her somewhere in the jungle. You just click on the screen now, and then the burial will take place. Okay, so now we know what happened, and now we know why Joanne came back as a ghost and wants to kill Ronnie all the time, right? Because Ronnie killed her. Like. Sorry if I said Johnny, because so many names I got confused. So it's Ronnie.
Ayan. Ayan, ah. You're not saying you like me?
Yan Kiu.
You're not saying我似天上嘅星星咩？
你喺边啊？你喺边？
你既然咁爱我，咁想我同你喺埋一齐，咁点解？
唔想啊！发梦，系发梦啊！
Okay, so on the bed there is a pile of newspapers. I mean, probably just one copy of the newspaper. Click on that.
Yan Kiu, 究竟做咗啲乜嘢啊？
开门啊！你个样搞咩啊？冇瞓觉啊？
冇嘢。
你仲未揾到嘢做啊？阿仁，你年纪都唔细啦，你估你仲系细路仔咩？唉，仲系要人担心。
我知啦。
表姐我啊，都系好心先咁长气噶咋。你快啲梳洗下就出门啦。
走？去边啊？
咩啊？唔系同你讲咗今日出殡咩？
出殡？
你唔系唔记得啊？婆婆今日出殡啊！
阿婆？
你真系好不孝，连婆婆嘅嘢都唔记得。好彩过咗头七咋？如果唔系阿婆啊，一定翻嚟揾你呢个衰仔算账。
你讲咩啊？
喂，你咁大声讲嘢做咩啊？想吓死人啊？
你话咩头七啊？
我吓吓你啫，咁大反应做咩啊？唔好讲啦，够钟啦，快啲行啦！我知道，我都唔算太伤心。阿婆佢生前咩都做唔到，又食唔到，呢家走咗，都叫少啲痛苦啦。阿仁，你冇嘢嘛？
哦，
你做乜神不守舍咁啊？唔舒服啊？
冇，我 OK。
顶多阵啦，个仪式好快完噶啦。咦，嗰个咪静静表妹？好耐冇见佢啦，同阿叔喺乡下落咗嚟啊。静静，
表姐，
几年冇见，你大个咗好多啦。
我都17岁啦，
时间过得真系快。喂，阿仁，你记唔记得静静啊？
阿仁表哥，
哇，
做咩啊？
唔好过嚟啊！
阿仁，
唔好过嚟啊！
表哥佢做咩啊？
唔知啊，佢今日成日都怪怪地。
Okay, congratulations, we have come to the end of the last part. So this is the main story. Now, there will be more walkthroughs on the different parts, okay, because there are some sub-stories and there are some side stories. So we'll go through that. Do remember to like my video, click to subscribe. Thank you very much.